How to Catch the Easter Bunny, written by Adam Wallace, illustrated by Andy Elkerton. I've been working long and hard with all my peeps and crew. We've made the eggs, and now I'm here to bring them all to you. My real name's a secret. My friends call me EB. My special job means I must hide my true identity. Yes, I'm the Easter Bunny, and I'm coming to your home. If you have Easter spirit, then you just might see me roam. The first trap is quite simple, just carrots on a plate. I'm lightning fast. To catch me, you'll need better bait. A hole that's covered by a rug will never cause me strife. Have you forgotten what I am? Burrowing's my life. Now this is much more like it, a fully lit dance floor. I'll do a little hip hop, then dash behind the door. This next trap is quite clever, made by brilliant engineers. But it's hard to catch a bunny who has supersonic ears. You want to catch me for my eggs and magic basket too? But I've been hiding Easter treats since 1682. This trap nearly gets me, but check out all my hops. Watch me dodge the flying fish and cherry yogurt pops. I switch my size from 2 feet tall to something small and gray. Your Easter spirit is so strong, you see me right away. I leave so many Easter treats, no children will be sad. But when they see that I've escaped, they'll all be hopping mad. The Bunny Tumbler 2.0. Sure takes me for a spin, but I've got lucky rabbit's feet. I know I'll always win. With all the treats delivered to children big and small, I've got one special stop to make to my favorite kid of all. See you next year! Thank you for joining Mrs. Lindsay for How to Catch the Easter Bunny by Adam Wallace. I can't wait to go on another book adventure. Come back to Mrs. Lindsay's Book Nook, where everyone is a reader. Be sure to subscribe. See you next time, readers!